Alright, well, what's going on, dreamers, and welcome back to the Stars and Wi-Fi show. We are breaking back, playing some FNAF. Security breach. Well, I wouldn't really say back anymore because all those takes we've done in the past are gone. Yeah, there's going to be a recap before this episode comes through, so. Alright. Yeah. So I got the choice. I can either stay, leave, or go after Vanny. I haven't done anything. I've done two of them, I believe. I haven't done the third one.
That's the only way you're gonna get the true Vanny ending.
Yeah. I would have to go the Vanny route to get Princess Quest 3. I'm gonna do leave for like right now because it's pretty short.
Okay.
Get one of them down.
Yeah.
Running down the alleyway. Later. Gregory in a box. A bunch of disappearing people in a newspaper. And then here's come Vanny. My God. She found me. Oh, right, I forgot I can skip this shit. I think the stay one, I had to go and, take out Monty. To get the, claws. But I'm gonna stick with Vanny. I'm gonna go down the Vanny route now. Boop. Somewhat. Probably did, I just don't remember too well. Oh crap. I guess I could. Can't see shit in here. Oh, hi. She got me. Fuck. Is it possible to show me? Cool. It's been a long while since we've discussed that. Oh my God. There it is. Okay, I got time to see it now. Oh yeah, my little dragon. I remember that little thing. So cute.
Yeah, I
can't stay here, Vanny's gonna get me. So what do you need? Well, what exactly am I seeing? What, you mean like I like it or something, or? I don't understand what you want from me with that. What? God, it's very hard to see in here. Escape the Pizza Club. How? Yeah. Dang it, fucking thing. Oh.
downside to you.
What's that?
Got
to be 800
for the world.
Oh my god.
Whereas the rest of the audience only gets 500.
I'm fucking that old? I'm older than all of them?
Yeah.
What is wrong with you? I'm a prince? Oh my god.
So, that's my little story for you.
Cool. Oh, hello, Vanny.
Okay, so, what would you like, a gem?
Oh, a gem. Let me see the picture again. How do I get there? Where would you put it? I know, but I'm like, where would you put it?
The gem.
Yeah, the gem. That's what I was saying. I guess you could. I'll have it dangle off my horn. Because the way it looks, it's hard to put a gem somewhere around my neck. I like the tail, it's all fluffy. It's like a floof. Okay. I thought I was the best dragon. I don't know. Well, I've never really actually seen their dragon forms, just only the drawings. But, I'm not fully sure. I think probably. Like I said, it's been a long time since we've discussed this. But, I think probably Bakugo. Yeah. Oh, that's a Dabby.
I incorporate his cool.
Okay.
On his skin at birth, different parts of his skin on different parts of the body. And then white hair.
Damn,
I wouldn't know how white hair is, but it's really expensive. Got it.
Yeah, I can see that.
Sorry.
Yeah, Dabby, he's cool. The only one trying to copy me. He's copying me. I don't know. Try a different character then. Maybe do, I don't even know if she even has an actual bunny form. I forget what her name is, damn. The bunny woman. Yeah, her. Yeah. She's the only one with bunny ears. Sure. I gotta get out of here at some point. Yeah. Harder. Yeah, but they're little fluff balls. Oh, hi. I didn't. Okay. I don't know what her actual like bunny form would be. Actual bunny form. Go 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 go. Don't care, get out of the way. Go, 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 go. Oh, fucking Chica. Fucking god damn it,
Chica.
Yeah, I'm having a very difficult time. I can get past the first part. It's the second part I'm having an issue with. Oh, god damn it! It is so hard to see. I hate this. It's drinkable. It's Fox approved. The Fox seal of approval. Can you fucking get out of the way? Get out of the way! Okay. Freaking staff bot in my way. You bitch, get out of the way. I got it. I did it. I did it. I did it. I did it. I got up here. Seriously. Chica's not following me, right? Nope. Okay, thank God. Alright, off to Vanny's room. Yeah, okay. Could do that, yeah. Definitely. Alright. I'm doing Princess Quest 3. Alright, here we go. Oh, I had to press square to, okay. Gotcha.
So I say that we try on. Yeah, 3 weeks prepared.
Yeah, that'd be nice. That would be something. Oh. I know that. Oh, hello, Chica.
I try this week, so I'll send it to you for others to move that stuff.
Okay.
I'm not
looking.
I'm not looking.
I want it to be.
You want?
I don't know. Do I want? Ow. Oh, okay.
I am helpful, you know.
I know. I didn't say you weren't.
I heard a lie, sir.
You heard nothing. Son of a... Let's retry that. Nope. Not now, not ever. Oh my god, just completed things. Yeah, you think it does. Dang it, come on. Okay.
And this will be four.
Yep. Fuck. Ah, come on. Come on, let me down. I'm like a second off on those freaking rails. There was a lot. There's even like secret endings, I think. Okay, there we go. Got it. Now I just gotta get through here. And then get through the door. There we go. I don't know why I couldn't do that the first time.
What's your hot light like? Oh, no, I've seen your hot light. This is rough.
You've seen my handwriting, really? Oh, I actually don't remember that. Oh, did I? Huh. Could have been. Did it now. Was it? Because I remember you sending me flowers on the first day we've met.
Yeah. Those flowers,
the roses or I know you don't have them anymore because they probably died or something. I don't know exactly.
Yeah.
I did give you that rose ring though, too. Oh, fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Well, because I got Grim Foxy on my ass now. Crap, crap. Oh, crap! Oh. Oh, come on. Get me out of here. No, Grim Foxy. No, Grim Foxy. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I don't know where to go now. That is a huge problem. Oh, went right into a dead one. Foxy, get out of my way. Cool, I got the Vanny mask. Now I just gotta get out of here. Okay, so I can go the other direction. Okay, great. The Vanny mask. From Secure Breach Ruin. So where's the door? Oh, there it is. I found the door. Door appears to be locked. Hmm. Wonder if I can do that thing now. I probably can't. But I'm gonna try it anyway. Oh my god, hi! Oh, I can. Ooh! The skeleton keys. Nice. Oh. This is like a, kind of like a, something from a ruin. This part here where you go inside the stage. It's kind of a little, it's kind of like a hint to a ruin. It's pretty neat. Oh, hey, it's the caged locked door. Cool. Oh, thank you for the screams. All right, okay, the ending. Error! Are you having fun yet? Trophy, nice. All the staff bot. They're all not corrupted anymore, and Vanny is gone. Heading outside with a bag. With Freddy inside it, with Freddy's head inside it. Go on, superstar! Vanessa opening the door. And off we go. And that's the ending. I've done all three of the mini games. I've done all three princess quests. Now I'll probably never do Princess Quest 4 because that's in VR and it's the new one.
Oh no, I would never do a FNAF game.
I'd be like, okay, Fox, now it's up to you. No, I'm just kidding.
I get like talking from what I've been talking from.
Oh, don't worry, I'll be doing that a lot to you. She can't see. She can't see. NVIDIA, Maximum Games. And a huge thanks to our family and friends for supporting as we prepare in memory of a friend, Mike Hoffman. And then the extra piece at the end, where everyone is happy eating ice cream, and Gregory has a Freddy ice cream face thing. I think we discussed that before. The those ice cream face things.
Face things.
I like the Sonic ones. Their eyes are like kind of like Jawbreakers a little bit. I don't know. Their eyes are pretty good though. All right. Well, that's that. We got more to come, so yeah. Don't forget to hit that like button and also subscribe so we can reach 30 subscribers. Yes, please. Yeah. Yep. That's to come too. All right, anyways. Bye.